Why am I not surprised? You suck, game. It's not gonna take as long as the other one, but it's regular levels, I mean, but jeez. No, this is the wrong way. I don't remember the stage layout wise. What the hell? Ah, whatever. Why'd you do this? I wanna be done with this game. I've been playing nothing but this game for the past few days. Wrong way. Slow down, please. I know you're not going to, but... No! No! Why? You're cheap and McCheap. I keep going that way, why? Why do I keep doing that? Nope. Yeah, you're doing every level. This was in World 2, wasn't it? I don't remember at this point. Let's go through. Do not even care. Go. No! What? No! I don't have time for this! Yes, get tired. What? Mm-hmm. Don't need to light them. Waste time. Oh, go away. Oh man. Why are developers so evil? I don't want to do every stage. Okay, maybe they're just doing one level each. Grab it. Try being the dolphin. Eat my dust. Get wrecked. Oh, that's it? Huh. Well, that's a random stage to end on. I guess 30 is a round number, so... whatever. I'm not complaining. I'm done. Okay, let's buy the stuff. Yay! Stuff is complete! And as for you, there's nothing here. Wait, what? Do we... Is this something we're missing? Yeah, I thought so. What? Oh my gosh. How do we get that? Oh, also, just for clarification. But we need that other one, otherwise I'm gonna get and be annoyed for the rest of my life. Like, there's something we're clearly missing here. Like... Yeah, whatever. You must have some. There's nothing... It can't be any of these. Gold medals. What are we missing? Go through all these again. Or do I have to, like, do stuff in the... Yeah, what the hell? Hello? clearly went through all of them, right? Yeah, we've done that. What? I don't understand, game. We've done it. I've done everything in the game, as far as I know. Unless I have to, like, just mess around in my room, and then it gives me stuff. I'm just gonna spam put everything in the route in Kirby's flat and see if it does anything. Cause I don't know. This game's weird. Do I have to just, like, get to the max? We'll change this later, but... I just wanna see. We're not gonna leave it like this, of course. Why don't put it away? This is the stupidest looking place. Okay. That didn't do anything, did it? I'm seriously super confused right now. I don't know what's going on. What the heck? I feel like Mario should have, you probably have the rest of them, but you're not giving me the other. Yeah, what the hell? I've done everything. What is there to do? Let's see. Go over here. Okay, we've got cast. All the characters. That's all good. Stuff. Got all this. This is just... like, what? Yeah, got all the medals, got all gold, so... yeah, it can't be that. Got all the tunes. Got all the movies. What? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna look this up, because this is really weird. Give me a minute. Apparently, the guys are just gonna pop up. I'll just say, oh, I wanna come to your flat and say, go there, you get some. And then they give you it. And then they give you the rest of the things. The fabrics. Fabrics. Probably not even a word, but yeah, I'm probably just gonna do the first level constantly. Right, first level is Patch Castle, but whatever. That's kind of silly, though. Like, why would they didn't do it? They didn't do anything before. It's like, oh wow, cool place, and then that was it. Like, they should have done that beforehand, because. Like, how are you supposed to know that by this point? No. Dang it. Yes. Oh, I forgot about this. Can we just... Not... About this section. We should have went to Patch Castle. Yay! LOL. Okay, let's see what happens. Yay. So I'm assuming, like, we just need to do that again 4 more times, and then we'll get the others. This is kind of silly. Hey. Hey, this should be the last one. Yes! Okay. Can I just trash everything? Oh, this place is boring, though. Alright, where's Rhea? Is that just selecting things? Okay, what? Nah. Actually. Not a fan of a lot of these, to be honest. They're kind of eh. Come on! Work with me here! We're almost there! Yeah, I'll use that actually, yeah. Floor. I'll go with that. Yeah, that's cool. Okay. What do I want for the chandelier? There's a few chandeliers. I'm gonna put this in, definitely. Put like up here. Titan Power. That works. A treasure chest. Let's put a random treasure chest there. And, like your treats, say. Nah, I don't like that. Maybe this. Yeah, sure. Nah, that's stupid. Oh, I can do... This works. Yep. Put it over there. Fine. This looks pretty nice. Train robot. Sure, why not put you there? Ah, no, that's gonna annoy me. I don't think we need anything else, do we? No, that looks terrible. No, I don't want to copy anything, go away. Whisper. Nah, that's terrible. Cloud Palace. Yeah, I can put some clouds. Alright, put that away. Put that closer then. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, come on, this again. Yeah, that works. Nah. Ice cream? Sure. Can you put it over here as well? Nah. Not sure what else. What else can we do? Now, then we just start blocking things. I think this is fine, honestly. Alright, so how'd you like my final crib? Like, how'd you like my crib, boys? Woo! I like this, actually. Alright. I'm satisfied. Okay. Now let's see. Woo! 100% complete! What is the point of that? But now, the game is 100% complete. Do we get anything special in the menu? Not really. Either way though, that's going to be it for the playthrough. There's nothing else for me to show. I've done everything. So, thanks for watching Kirby's Epic Yarn, and I'll see you guys next time for my next playthrough. See you guys then. Peace.